ARES Commander significantly increases the number of tools in the XtraTools tab. The same features are now also available for Mac and Linux. For your reference, this was the XtraTools tab in the previous version of ARES Commander. The number of tools is significantly higher if you compare with the new XtraTools tab. Let's have a look. When we set up a sheet in PAPERSPACE and create the viewports, we might forget the scale of that view. With XtraTools and the command Viewport Scale Ratio, ARES Commander will return the current scale of the selected view. It tells us the ratio between PAPERSPACE and model space. In this example, the viewport is on a 1:1 scale. Other tools would help you to import and export dimension styles between drawings. But let's spend some time on the text frame command, helping you to draw a text box. From the text frame dialog box, we start with some very quick and simple parameters, press OK, and then select the text we want to modify. You can also do this with several texts at once. To do this, we return to the XtraTools text frame command, define the form, establish a separation value between the text and the box, and select a background color. Press OK, and this time choose several texts and press Enter. Take a look at the other tools and you will see some very interesting productivity features. Let me remind you also of a couple of features released last year, for example Pattern Hatch, which allows you to fill an area with an image like if it was a hatch. And Curved Text, which allows you to create texts along an arc. You can get more information about these two XtraTools features in previous videos. For more information on ARES Commander XtraTools, press F1. Just write XtraTools and you will learn more about each of them.